now we're packing boxes to send overseas to the military. It's a bunch of like comfort items and food, socks, shampoo, conditioners, stuff like that. Thank you to everybody that helped donate. It really meant a lot to us.
Without this, it would not have been possible. It's remarkable that we were able to reach past our goal.